short villain out here. So I'm very happy here. I'm back and I'm inaugurating Hema Jewelers once again. So I'm very, very happy about it. And I just feel at home.
So the expectation on Malayalam cinema, we are waiting.
You're not waiting. But I actually have a handful of films in Tamil. So once I've completed with the commitments out there, I'm going to come back here again.
Hope you'll come back this year itself.
I hope so too, because Villain did really well. And I really enjoyed doing a Malayalam film. In fact, my mom always wanted me to do a Malayalam film. She's like, if you have to improve as an actor, you should do Malayalam cinema. So I really enjoyed my first film, and I want to come back again and do a lot many films out here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Why don't you ask something about Bhima, man?
Yes, yes, yes. Obviously.
Okay, wait. Well, about Bhima, I have heard something great, some really great stories about sir, and it's about all these three women who are actually running the show, and
and
it's all about women empowerment, and okay, the two guys also, but majorly women empowerment out here, and the credit goes to sir. And honestly, I have inaugurated a lot of showrooms. This is by far one of the best, and it's very well organized, I must say that, because I have had a lot of crowd coming in and a lot of bouncers and all that, but this is very, very, very well organized, and I wish you guys all the very best, and I hope the showroom does way better than what it's doing, and you guys have a lot more showrooms now.